Our call to worship this morning for Palm Sunday is from John chapter 1, verse 29, in which the gospel writer echoes the words of John the Baptist, who says, "Look, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world." On this Palm Sunday, let us remember that Jesus is the Lamb of God who takes away our sins.